can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends?
I haven't seen you for a long, long time. I remember that you drank my wine.
Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends?
I hear you working for the CIA. Stories I cannot tell to you.
Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why
it's
can't
true.
We be friends? Why can't we be friends?
La 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 la.
That's all right.
La 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 la.
Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends?
Welcome, everyone.
Look tame, poke salad Annie, poke salad Annie. Everybody said it was a shame, and the mama was working on a chain gang. Yeah. He's a mean, vicious, spiteful, straight razor toting woman. When I every day for supper time, she go down by the truck pad. Pick up, mess a poke salad. Carry home in a toast. Poke salad and poke salad and. Everybody said it was a shame. Mama was a working on a chain. Yeah. She's a mean, wretched, spiteful, straight razor toting woman. Lord have mercy. Go ahead, pick me a mess of.
This song, you know there's a rap that goes along with the song. Tony Joe White did it. Elvis did it. Who am I not to do?
But we're gonna do whatever style. Y'all get the leg. Y'all get the lip. Now listen here. Now I'm gonna tell you a little something for those of you who've never been down south, so you know what we're talking about. There goes a plant out there in the woods and the trees looks something like a turnip green. Everybody calls it. Oh. That's some Elvis shit, right? Yeah! Ha ha, baby! That's my favorite part of the fucking night. So we're gonna do it again. That is literally my favorite part of the night. Everybody calls it. I used to know a little girl go out in the evenings. She'd pick her a mess of a care home and she'd cook that shit up for supper. That's all I had to eat. But they did all right. Now listen here. Well, her daddy was lazy and no count. Claimed they had a bad back. All her brothers were fit for. Hey! Stealing watermelons out of my truck. Pokes her. Right back. That way.
Thank you. Good evening, y'all. We are A Tale of Two, and you are watching the Extended Play Sessions.
This song goes out to Bill's sister, Kathleen. Who we all know and knew and loved. Mm-hmm. take it easy now. In these late hours, nothing left but a lonely heart. The hungry love devours. Take it easy. I know it's not fair. I got a mother way over here. You were all the way over there. Old souls, I know we've been here before. Like old souls, I know we'll be here again. We got old souls, I know we've been here before. Like old souls, I know we'll be here again. Superpowers. Take it easy. Facts are facts. I might be all the way over here, but I come all the way running back. Oh, souls, I know we've been here before. Like old souls, I know we'll be here again. Oh, souls, I know we've been here before. Like old souls, I know we'll be here again. Take it easy, ooh, take it easy.
take it easy. In these late hours, nothing left but a lonely heart that a hungry love devours. Take it easy. And I know it's not fair. I know it's not fair. My God, I'm all the way over here and you're all the way up there. We got old souls. I know we've been here before. Like old souls. I know we'll be here again. I know we'll be here again. I know we'll be here again. I know we'll be here again.
Sarah Saminsky on the vocals.
My tank isn't full and I ain't got a spare, but I know that'll make it, cause I know you're waiting there. You're waiting there. So I roll on the window, turn the radio on, and all of a sudden me singing at the top of my lungs. Top of my lungs. I gotta rotary up to the rear view to my right side. I got a picture of you taped over the hazard line, with a half cup of coffee passing highway signs, between your lines, my knuckles turning white. But I keep driving deeper into the night. Check on the line, but she'll be with you, bye-bye.
Know the sky
cry, yeah. Look at the tears roll down the street. Oh, oh, oh. Know the sky is crying. Roll down the street. Oh, oh, I've been looking for my man. The one that. Saw my baby. As he was walking on down the street. Saw my baby. As he was walking. Thank you.
y'all doing out there? It is good to be back. This time of year, we like to do Mardi Gras music. I used to live down in the greatest city in the world, New Orleans, Louisiana. And we're going to do just a little bit of Mardi Gras, some Professor Long hair for you. Right here, a song called Going Down on the Mardi Gras.
We'll be right back.
Happy Mardi Gras to y'all. Hey, Mr. Soundman, can I get a little bit more, please? This song right here is a brand new song. It's going to be on our upcoming CD. It's a song about an incident. When I was with Levon Helm, I played with Levon for years. We traveled all around Arkansas, and there was one place that we never went because Levon thought it was bad luck to go there. So I forgot the lesson of the old man, and I went there, and this is the story that, this is what ensued thereafter. It's a song called, What Kind of Soul Bitch Robs a Musician? True story. You can tell by the Chevy that my wallet ain't heavy. Still got dents from the last three collisions. Gotta ask myself, what kind of song bitch robs a musician? Well, we pull into Motel 6 after the show. Get the guitars, get the strings, just about every single thing. This ain't our first rodeo. They'll break the windshield with a hammer, do 1,000 worth of damage just to find out that they made the wrong decision. Gotta ask myself, what kind of song bitch robs a musician? Gone uptown, little rich folks around won't even notice what you took is gone. Now I know times is tough, and you gotta get your stuff. But stealing from the poor is wrong. Stealing from the poor is wrong. Play that Russian shit, man. Gone uptown, the rich folks around won't even notice what you took is gone. I know times are tough, you gotta get your stuff, but stealing from the poor is wrong. Stealing from the poor is wrong. They got 300 CDs, box of t-shirts, and all of Andre's weed. Now, except for the weed, what in the hell these fools doing all these? Oh, before you throw them in the trash, if you want to make some cash, I'll buy them back, give you a little commission. I gotta ask myself,
What kind of son bitch robs a musician? I gotta ask myself, what kind of son bitch robs a musician?
Tom Waits ending.
I gotta ask myself, what kind of son bitch robs a musician?
Brooks Milgate. So we're gonna do some Levon music for you right here. This is a new one into our repertoire. When I was with Levon, we never played band material. Levon was behind me on the drums, and his voice had been silenced by cancer. I couldn't sing his songs in front of the man. It's like painting in front of Michelangelo. It just wasn't going to happen. Now that he's gone on to a better place, it's my mission and my duty and my absolute privilege to keep his music in people's ears because it's timeless. So this is a song that you'll all recognize, a song that I love playing. It's a song called Ophelia.
So quickly for Ophelia.
Let's hear it for the Bonneville Horns. We're going to do a song right here. It's a brand new song of ours that is not going to be on the next record. It didn't make the cut. Probably because it's a song about the pandemic. Who wants to hear a song? But it's actually not a song about the pandemic. It's sort of a song about what we lost other than the obvious. I mean, we lost our humanity. Being stuck inside by yourselves in front of the TV. And this is going to come out on a t-shirt because my band makes fun of me. But what makes people people is people being with other people. Now, we were in Spain, and my drummer, they were ragging me pretty good about me saying that, and he said, I bet you can't say people 15 times in one rant. He owes me $100. It was Spain that most of these people couldn't understand the damn word I was saying anyhow. So it's a song we all need. It's good to see everybody out. It's a song called House Party.
It's a bad time, we have a house party around here. And let's all get together, now that the coast is clear. Let's do that again. I said, now it's a bad time to have a house party around here. Well, it's a bad time. Have a house party around here. And let's all get together. We've been cooped up for a year. Now listen here. Somebody yell, what's all that noise? I said, hey there, Reggie. Woo, it's just me and the boy. Now go on upstairs and grab your ass. The fellas in the section need an alto sound. Because it's about time to have a house party around here. And let's all get together now that the coast is clear. Stevie, blow me some blues, baby. Listen here. right about that time, we looked across the street. Woo, hot damn! It's fine, Miss Johnson, just happened on feet. I said, hey, Miss Johnson, you so look sweet. Come on over here and cut a rug with me. Because it's about time to have a house party around here. And let's all get together soon as the coast is clear. Come on, Hammer. Make it greasy, man. Brooksy, come on, give me one. Let's all do something crazy, put our differences aside. Turn off cable news and step the fuck outside. We all like different flavors, but we still neighbors. I'm there for you, brother, if you ever need a favor. Cause it's about time to have a house party around here. Now let's all get together. Don't care about the weather. Let's get together.
Not a depressing song, right?
Subject matter sort of depressing. Now we're gonna do some blues for you right here. Some low down dirty blues. We're gonna do a song by a gentleman named Billy Boy Arnold. And Billy Boy is still out there doing his thing. He's a first generation blues man. If you heard Bo Diddley, you heard Billy Boy Arnold. One of his hit songs called "I Wish You Would."
Beseech you for nobody else. hugging and a kissing you late at night. Me and my baby love you right. Stay there drinking all night long. Drove my baby away from home. Crying and weeping didn't do me no good. Come on, brother. I said, come back, baby, I wish you
we'll be right back.
Thank you so much. We're going to take a very short break now. They want us to do 45. And we're going to take like a 10-minute break or so. And then we're going to come right back. And we're going to play a whole bunch for you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be right back after this short break.
Welcome back. Extended Play Sessions. We are the Chris O'Leary Band.
Pots and pans. I know you got a scratch. need some itching. Come feed your hunger. Give it to me, baby. Give it to me, baby. Give it.
Having a good time out there?
I love this place.
All right, so we're gonna do another brand new song for you right here. Like I said, I am from the Riviera, for a little town called the Riviera on the Mohawk, Schenectady, New York. So does one of our tenor sax players right here, Mr. Steve Kirstie. He's from that same hometown. Have any of you been to Schenectady? Those of you who haven't, you ain't missing a damn thing. Jenny Cream Ale, that's what you were saying. And Matt's. So I wrote this song about a woman that I dated in Schenectady. She has another song written about her on her first CD called Grease Monkey Mama. It's a love song of sorts. This is another song about her. This woman was... the craziest driver that I've ever driven with. She could drive. She could drive the wheels off of a car. If you remember that Unsafe at Any Speed, that was her. I mean, she took chances. She was like a NASCAR driver down Union Street in Schenectady, and the cops all hated her. And so I wrote this song about her. It's a song called Need for Speed. But that's what they refer to as a boogie woogie.
you got to need this beat. You get a booger up every time and you throw it a beat. If you want to go fast, you got everything a good man needs. When I unhaul my bed, ain't got nothing on my baby. She drag the ass around the track, I ain't talking me. She got the lead foot that you can't trust. She rents a little red bed. She left it in the dust with my little arm. Says she loves to go fast. She said if you ain't first, you damn might as well be last. All right, Stevie. Baby, all the time they pull my woman over for a ticket or a fine. He said, you got an idea what this radar gun is showing? Now that you can fool, I got places to be going. My little wall, she got to leave with me. You better fuck her love every time that you throw her the key.
Mr. Chuck Cotton. And on the bass, Mr. Peter Canaris. Over there on the guitar from it over there in Worcester, Mr. Mike Lynch. I am a lifelong Red Sox fan, even though I am from New York. I'm talking lifelong, people. Lifelong. Like WSBK, lifelong. So
I went to Fenway. I got me and my ex-wife went, and we got some. The scalper was after first pitch, so we got really good seats, and it was HPB or HBP. I didn't know what the hell that was. So he's like, "All right, just go in, find the woman with the green jacket, ask her." So they brought me upstairs in back of home plate. It's home plate pavilion. I don't know if any of y'all sat there before. I was sitting like three seats down from Fred Lynn. Fred Lynn was my childhood hero. Freddie Lynn was three seats down. I was like a little girl. I was like.
Couldn't believe it. Freddie Lynn.
All right, so in all seriousness, we're going to do a song that's going to be also on the upcoming CD about it, something that's near and dear to my heart. And it's an epidemic in this country that's only talked about once every 4 years. I'm a Marine. I'm a combat veteran. And there's an epidemic, but more importantly, there's an epidemic of suicide in this country amongst veterans. If you're going to send somebody off to war, to fight, to kill, to possibly die for their country, you better sure as shit take care of them when they get home. Or don't send them over there in the first place. So this is a song about some of the injuries that you can't necessarily see on the outside, and it's a song called I Cry at Night.
No one sees my tears. Yes, I cry at night. My best kept secrets are my I wake up terrified, alone in sobbing. I swear I ain't slept in years. I wear a smile. The only time let it show. My tears are hidden by the rain. I put on a show for all these strangers. I know a man's supposed to weep. Yes, I cry.
Thank you so much.
On that note, I'm going to rant a little bit just because I can. So we go out on Veterans Day. We're out in the Midwest, and I'm from upstate New York. I didn't bring a winter coat, and we got hit by a blizzard because I'm an idiot. And so we go to a Tractor Supply, and I go and grab a coat off the rack. I bring it up to the nice lady. I said, "Hey, it's Veterans Day. What can you do for? I'm a Marine. I'm a combat veteran. Can you? I'm out on the road with my band, and I forgot to get the coat." She said, "Oh, I'm sorry. We can't do anything for you." So I pulled out my trusty phone. I said, "Hey, it says here red, white, and blue sale. Veterans get 20% off." She said, "Well, look under the fine print there. It says online only." I counted 32 made in Malaysia American flags in that place. So I said, "Listen, I'm a traveling musician. Sometimes I play to 5 people. Sometimes I play to 5,000 people. I know it's not you. I know it's your company. But if you're gonna talk the talk, you better walk the walk. And nothing pisses me off more than hypocrisy. You're gonna wave that flag? Well, then wave the flag. Don't just wave it to sell stuff that's made in China." So I said, "I'm gonna dog your company every chance I get." So I'm just keeping a promise here, people. Tractor Supply can kiss my ass on Palm Sunday. I don't care about the 20%. It's the hypocrisy of it all. So that leads me into this song, a song off a couple albums back, a song about another great American company that has a problem they hire plenty of American workers. They just don't sell American products. It's a song called 19 Cents a Day.
Well, there used to be a factory right outside of town. Now there's a Walmart going up, started breaking ground. Faded glory, same old story right across the map. Just ring the bell and fill the shelves with Chinese crap. Why make it here when you can make it overseas? Third world slave labor, woo! Throw me the keys to my brand new bands. My Ivy League friends, executive washroom, the party never ends. My unemployment benefits extended for a year. But if you want a job that's worth a damn, forget about it here. A year before you're firing, you were thinking about retiring, but now your pension plan has been looted. That's okay, cause Walmart is hiring. Well, there's an ass-kiss power tie picking up slack. You can burn a pound of flesh if you're trimming out some fat. Money changers on the temple, now they don't produce a thing. Outsource, downsize, let freedom ring. Syndicated bullshit, there's a talk show in it. You just lost your job, they'll say the union is the cause of it. A pat on the back, HR will show you the door. When they finish screwing dad, they'll send Junior off to war. 3 years in the guard, he's already on tour number 2. When it's someone else's son, it's an easy thing to do. Wrap it in the flag, throw combat pay. That flag was made in Hong Kong. For 19 cents a day. For 19 cents a day. We'll be right back. Where there's teen moms pregnant on MTV, I guess music doesn't sell like reality. Now you're 15 minutes of fame ain't free. There's role models aplenty out on cable TV. Now Johnny's slanging cane since he was 9. He got money in his pocket, I guess no child's left behind. Now that's not your style, move on down the dial. Hard-hitting news like some celebrity trial. Now left wing, right wing don't mean a thing. They'll just tell a bunch of lies, all depends upon the spin. Wrap it in the flag, don't matter what they say. That flag was made in Hong Kong. I bet your old glory's made in Hong Kong. You got some 9-year-old child sewing that flag in Hong Kong. For 19 cents a day. In China, caissons a long time ago. We appreciate your service, but sir, you gotta go. Too little money for the casualties today. There's only so many beds down at the VA. But now come back and see me right election time. When the cameras are rolling shit, I'll try to grow a spine and I'll get you the funding to do what's right. If it polls well with a base, I might fight a good fight. But once the ballots are counted and I'm back up on the hill, I'd like to help you with your problem. My calendar is filled, I'm sure they can help you. Back at the VA, where they fly, oh glory proud. Yes, they fly the stars and stripes so proud. For 19 cents a day. Mike, you ready? To be a factory right outside of town. Now there's a Walmart going up and started breaking ground. Faded glory, same old story right across the map. Just ring the bell and fill the shelves with Chinese crap. Why make it here when you can make it overseas? Third world slave labor, woo! Throw me the keys to my brand new band. My believe friends, executive washroom, the party never ends. Unemployment benefits extended for a year. If you want a job that's worth a damn, forget about it here. A year before you're fired, you were thinking about retiring. Now your pension plan has been looted. I said your pension plan's been looted. That's okay, 'cause Walmart is hiring. 65, ain't got a damn dime to your name. That's okay, cause Sam's Club is hiring. Worked all your life, your retirement is gone. That's okay, cause the late great Uncle Sam Walton's hiring. For 19 cents a day.
Thus concludes the political portion of this evening's entertainment. Now back to alcohol and failed relationships. The stuff of all great songs, after all. All right, we're gonna do an Elvis song right here. Well, actually, it's not an Elvis song. It's a Tony Joe White song. But Elvis owned this song. So we're gonna do a song called Pope Salad Annie.
Alligators grow so mean. Live dear girl, I swear to the world.
Hey!
Made the alligators look tame. Pope Salad Annie. Pope Salad Annie. Everybody said it was a shame. Yeah, the mama wasn't working on the chain gang. Yeah. Oh, them gators ate her up. Every day before supper time, she'd go down by the truck pad, pick her mess of pork salad, and carry it home in a toast. Pork salad Annie, pork salad Annie. Everybody said it was a shame that her mama wasn't working on the chain gang.
Oh, she's a mean, vicious, spiteful, straight razor toting woman. Lord have mercy. Come on, Maggie. This song comes along with a little rap. Tony Joe did it, Elvis did it. So we're gonna do it for y'all right here. Gonna tell y'all a little something for those of you who've never been down south, so you know what we're talking about. Negroes is playing out in the woods, out in the trees. Looks something like a turnip green. Everybody calls it. Hey! Hey! Woo! Elvis shit, right? We're talking 70s Elvis. Vegas Elvis. We're gonna do that part again because it's my favorite part of the night.
Negroes just playing out in the woods.
If you ever gonna see anybody singing this song and their leg ain't moving like this, and their lip isn't curled up towards their right nostril, they just ain't doing it right.
Negroes just playing out in the woods in the trees, looks something like a turnip green.
Everybody calls it. Everybody calls it. I gotta tell you people, this is a fun job. It really is. If you ever get a chance and somebody pay you money to get up on stage and sing an Elvis song, take it. So I used to know a little girl go out in the evening, she'd pick her a mess of it, carry home, and she'd cook it up for supper. Cause that's all they had to eat.
Well, they did all right.
You know, every day before supper time, she'd go down by the truck patch, pick her mess of pork salad. Hey! They carry it home in a tote sack. Pork salad and it. Pork salad and it. Everybody said it was the same. Then I'm a woman working on the train. Wait for it. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you, Mom.
Gotta do it.
You've been to our gigs before. Well, then your sister is somebody who always says, 10 more. I don't know how I feel about that. All right, check that. I like that. we're gonna do a Billy Preston song for y'all right here.
Song ain't got no melody. I'm gonna sing it to my friend. I got a song ain't got no melody. I'm gonna sing it to my friend. We'll go round in circles. We'll fly like a bird up in the sky. We'll go round. Gonna let the music move me around.
Thank you all so much.
Thank you.
All right, so we're going to do a song right here. We're going back to New Orleans, and it's a band by song by a band called The Meters. Let's see, the Beatles, Stones, and then The Meters. Meters are right up there for me. They invented a whole genre of music, not just funk, not James Brown funk, but New Orleans funk. And here's one of their songs, a song called Just Kiss My Baby.
Just kiss my baby.
Oh yes, I did.
Money don't mean a thing to me, 'cause I just kissed my baby.
Oh yes, I did.
And I feel so great.
Yeah.
'Cause I just kissed my baby. My girl been out on another day.
Ooh,
'cause I just kissed my baby.
Oh yes, I did.
Loose booty.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you so much. So we're going to do a big Joe Turner song for you right here. Why are you laughing, Brooks?
Because I love your Joe Turner. It's spot on, you guys.
I usually do an A. All right, A it is. A is my Big Joe. Big Joe Turner did everything in C. Slow blues in C, shuffle in C, swing in C, slow blues in C. So we're gonna do an A. Cause I can't do Big Joe Turner in C. All right, y'all ready?
Dealing on the beauty. Alright. Come on, little baby, play hide and seek with me. Come on, little baby, play hide and seek with me. Yo, yo, yeah, play the game with all of me. Go way over yonder, hide behind the big old tree. Go way over yonder, hide behind the big old tree. Ain't nobody gonna play the game except you and me. I said 10, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40. Lordy, Miss Cloudy, oh boy. Yeah, oh boy. Oh, baby, oh boy. You don't hear me alone tonight. Blow that piano, come on. Yeah, you can't hide over. You can't hide behind the four-leaf clover, boy. Baby, oh boy. Oh, baby, oh boy. Gonna give me some love tonight. Show one. I said, I spy, kick him in the eye. I'm gonna get you, sweetie pie, oh boy. Yeah, oh boy. Oh, baby, oh boy. Gonna give me the love tonight. Hammer, come on, baby. Feeling on beauty. Get it, baby, get it. I'll be there, brother. Yeah, the killer chicken fell in love with the chicken hawk. Yeah, the killer chicken fell in love with the chicken hawk. They're born at hockey, you get your sweet talk. He said, take me up, hockey, take me up in the sky. Yeah, take me up, hockey, take me up in the sky. I see I'm just a bitty chicken and I don't know how to fly. Now that hawk started flying like a V8 Sabre jet. Yeah, that hawk started flying like a V8 Sabre jet. He said, don't worry, chicken, the eagle ain't got it yet. I said, up, up and away, we gon' fly all day. I said, up, up and away, we gon' fly all day. I said, up, up, up. Up and away. But there's a bald eared eagle flying way up there in the blue. A big bald eared eagle flying way up there in the blue. He said, look at that hawk, I'm gonna steal the chicken from you. Look out now. I said, 10, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40. Now then, Miss Cardi, oh boy. Hey! Yeah, little boy. Oh, baby, oh, boy, gonna give me some love tonight. I said, are you ready?
No, no, no.
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 Baby, are you ready? Are you ready? Jenny, are you ready?
No, no, no.
Are you ready?
No, no, no.
Baby, are you ready? Baby, are you ready?
No, no, no.
Baby, are you ready?
Yes, yes.
Here I come.
Big Joe Turner, the father of rock and roll. Woo, shit.
We're gonna do another Levon song for you. We do this song every night. It's one of the greatest songs ever made. Truly, it is. It's his most famous song. It's been on commercials, and I saw it on a commercial for AT&T. It's discouraging, but if Levon was still alive making money off it, it wouldn't be discouraging at all, but he's gone. Somebody's making money off it, and it's sort of sad. But it's a song called The Wait.
Appleton of Nazareth was feeling about half past it. I just need a place where I can lay my head. Hell, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned, shook my hand, knows all he said. Take a look, man.
put the load right on, right on me. Pack up my bags, went looking for a place to hide. That's when I saw Carmen and the devil walking side by side. I said, hey, Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. He said, I gotta go, but my brain is still around. Take a load, man. Take a load for free. Take a load, man. Put the load right on, right on me. Put it right on me. We'll go down, Moses. Ain't nothing that you. It's just a loop and loop and on Judgment Day. And loop, my friend, what about your enemy? Said, do me a favor, son, just take your family, come with me. Take a load, man. Take a load, boy.
We are the Chris and Levon Band. Over on the guitar, Mr. Michael Lynch. One half of the world famous Bonneville horns. Listen here, people. He's on loan from us right now. He's usually the bass player with the Fabulous Thunderbirds. Mr. Stephen Kirstie. An original member of the Chris O'Leary Band from Washingtonville, New York, Miss Andy Stahl. Back there on the skins, beating his way through the wicked world, keeping you all in the driver's seat. From the great state of North Carolina, Mr. Chuck Cotton. On the bass from Charm City, USA, Baltimore, Maryland, Mr. Peter Canaris. And the funky professor on the piano and the organ and clavinet, anything he wants, from right over in Worcester, Mr. Brooks Milgate. I'm Chris, we are the Chris O'Leary Band. Thank you all so much for being such a kind and appreciative audience.
Hey, if we got stuff in the back, we got CDs and T-shirts and stuff. If I filled up my bag of T-shirts, so we have like two extra larges, and that's it. We travel and we do Wisconsin a lot, and I have no extra larges. I have very few extra larges. They're growing big out there. But go on back, please. Grab a piece of merch, bring it home. We're gonna bring this one out.
Crazy Chester followed me, and he caught me in the fall. He said, I will fix your rock if you do take Jack, my dog. See, wait a minute, Chester. I'm a peaceful man, so that's okay for all of you.
So much. You guys want to play some more? We're going to do some rock and roll for you.
Little girls all mine. bit ashamed of myself. And she's a heartbreak waiting to happen. Sit right down, let me tell you about this woman. She's a heartbreak waiting to happen. Little girl's all mine. She's a heartbreak waiting to happen. Little girl's all mine. Oh, bring it in here, mate. Come on, man. Well, she's a heartbreak, a wedding to have. Mikey, come on, man. Yeah, she's a heartbreak. She's a heartbreak. She's a heartbreak. She's a
Thank you so much. Let's do one more. Yeah, why not? We're gonna do we're gonna finish tonight where we began it in New Orleans, Louisiana. A little street along the Mississippi River called Chappatoulas. If you want to get into trouble, and NOLA, Chappatoulas is a damn fine place to start. This is off our first CD. It's also on our live CD. It's a song called Take a Walk on Down Chappatoulas, little second line action.
Take a little walk down Chappatoulas. Come on, eat your trouble, man.
Quincy, come on, baby. Call you down the river, blues and jazz and rock and roll. But that water's showing up down to deliver. Lift that heavy body off your soul. Go on down to the tina. Go on, satisfy your soul.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, from the Riviera on the Mohawk, Schenectady, New York, Chris O'Leary.